And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing more Diablo.
Thank you. I have the worst luck. We cast lots for this shift, and I lost again! Barely made it back alive last time. The pay is high, but what good is coin if the undead make a meal of me?
What can be done?
I don't have a solution for the corpses. I just want a quiet shift. If you can give me that, I'll give you half my pay.
We start with one brick at a time. That is my belief. And with great works come even greater rewards. Meet us at the Lost Monument to start rebuilding this world. So you feel it too. Hatred, boiling just beneath the surface of this wretched place. I offer what shelter I can here, but we are never far from Mephisto's influence. His temptations. Heed my warning. Hatred is a poison you drink to kill someone else. It will tear you apart, as surely as your enemies. Light protect you in these dark days.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Blessed Mother, grace me with your power. Grant me the strength to continue to carry out your will. Welcome, Traveler. Your day of glory is at hand. With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.
ready yet.
Return! Just in time for the end of my shift. It's been quiet here, thanks to you. Here's your coin.
forge awaits your return. life!
The daughter of hatred demands blood.
This must have belonged to a traveler. I'll put it here with the other offerings. May it keep others safe on their journeys. Blessed Akarat, spirits of the sands, grant my wagon safe passage.
Of course he did. He never trusted us to do anything on our own. My brother Kada is out selling our goods to a camp north of here if you must check on him. middle of a sale. Don't interrupt him.
An ancient entity, once worshipped by our ancestors. Long forgotten, and for good reason. Olgai seeks its secrets, and its attention. Digging through our sacred urns, like a child to sweets. There's no limit to that hermit's delusion.
The next will be better.
I don't have the coin.
Yes! Gone! That thieving Sty Squatter ran off with my precious Tooji! That goat was like a son to me! He had a smile to melt all troubles. Now Gan's taken him to Karayisu, beyond my reach. Oh, Tooji.
Sorry, Sorka, but I'm not sending anyone again.
My boy, the young die and the old linger on. When will it end? I want every spider in the Barrens exterminated. I know not if they feel, if their queen would feel this same anguish if she lost her brood. Regardless, I want it done. Bring me their queen's heart!
Thank you.
ready. I'm afraid.
Need steel work? That got most of it.
Decades with our war, Master. Not a scratch. Days with the Triune shattered. Disgraceful. The haft is destroyed, and the head will fracture before it reaches any bone. It must be repaired. Rekor's glory returned to its edge. I require a demon's horn to reforge the head. A fiend hardened by fire, like those found within the Eastern Crags. Silver quartz will mend the haft. It's a rare find within the caves to the north. Bring them to me, and we will show the Triune that Oxencraft endures.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
Useless liars!
Huh?
They were privileged to know the Grinning One. Receive its gifts. Unworthy! All of you! I have collected their dust. Sniffed it deep. But no answers. No words. Only headaches. The dust of weaker beings. Unfitting the Grinning One. Maybe you can find proper bones. Yes, yes. Bring me their dust. Break the silence. Don't sniff the dust yourself. Too dangerous. Only Orgai has strength for its knowledge. Strength for...
Ah!
worthy dust. The secrets are here. Okay, here I come. I see you. Yes.
Yes. The grinning.
It reaches out to me. I just need to. So
close.
That's it. That's what I heard. Prove your worth before me and receive my eternal gift.
The grinning one guides me.
Ogai is worthy.
No. Not yet.
Come to the shrine of the Old One. See its majesty with your own eyes. See Ogai prove his worth.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I must wait.
So. Wonderful. Now one of our kin witnesses your wailing. Ignore my brother, please. The chieftain ordered him to rest, and he grows impatient.
I've had enough rest to last a lifetime. I can stand.
The cannibals maimed him. Ancestors were watching over him because the others were unrecognizable. I await the day I can avenge them twofold. But the living takes precedence. If you would kill the cannibals, it would ease both of our spirits.
Mongrel flesh eaters see our shame, our weakness, and gnaw at our wounds. Seasons against the cannibals have left scars deeper than the flesh. There is no glory in torture, no reward in a slow death. Now some of my most battle-scarred warriors have gone missing. Only blood marks their trail. I do not believe they are dead. They would not go so quietly.
Thank you.
not ready yet. Locked. Not ready yet. Thank you.
What is this? You honor your clan, but I will wear this dishonor forever.
Don't be foolish. There is no shame in injury. Stop touching it!
I can't help it!
You return with more blood on your lips than your blade.
We watched them, learned from them. They consume flesh to take the strength of those who are weak. To carry them inside them. Their strength, their honor.
Honor?
Yes. As we carry our ancestors with...
Honor is with those who die with blade held high. Only a beast would see them as a meal.
But by eating them, we honor.
You have no honor.
It seems we've lost more than flesh against the cannibals. We've forgotten who we are. forgotten the sacrifices our ancestors made when faced with certain defeat. The pride of rising beyond yourself. If we are to have any chance against the cannibals, we must remember the glory of our ancestors. Those who died so that we may live. Meet me at the burial grounds of our ancestors. We will return the spears of the Crane tribe to the hands of their children. The symbols of the honored dead will rally the strength of the living.
That looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.